Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You want to be where you can see our troubles are all the same. You want to be where everybody knows your name. You wanna...
And please stand for the Pledge of the Flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now, for a moment of silence.
Welcome to the Greyhound News Network. I'm Abigail Fries.
And I'm Nicole Fernandez.
And this is Pope TV. Breakfast is now being served in the cafeteria from 7:45 to 8:15. It's free to all students, so stop by and pick up something in the morning on your way to class.
Students, please remember to follow the one-way instructions for the hallway traffic. It's just an additional measure to keep everyone safe.
Let's take a look at our SAT word of the day.
Telekinesis, the ability to manipulate physical objects using the power of the mind alone.
Today's GN9 is sponsored by Parent Away Spray.
Cameron, it's time to get ready for school.
No. I'll wake up one of Savvy's class.
Hey, Cameron, I've told you 3 times already. Would you take out the trash? Ow, what the?
Pretty sure you got 2 feet.
Cameron. Have you done your homework yet?
Sorry, what?
Have you done your homework? Ah, Cameron!
Do I feel like it?
If your parents are annoying you, get Parent Away. Also effective on siblings, annoying classmates, demanding teachers, and nosy neighbors. Buy Parent Away today.
Away all the pets in your day. Wow, that was a lot. And now to the sports.
It's Alina.
And Amir.
In the morning, and now the sports.
The baseball team had a big weekend. On Friday night, the boys celebrated senior night, and on Saturday, Coach Rowland was honored and a Pope legend getting inducted into the Pope Hall of Fame. Let's get all the highlights from Emma Fries and all the action from the diamond.
Hey, it's Emma Fries with your baseball report. On Saturday, the boys won 6-3 against Marist. Tibbs went 2-for-3 with a double and 2 RBIs, and Dawson and Kent both went 2-for-3. The Hounds are back in action tonight at 5:30 at Marist. They also play Wednesday at Sprayberry at 5:55. Come out to support our Hounds in this big week. Thanks, and back to you guys.
Thank you, Emma, and congratulations to Coach Rowland on his 26 years as a winning on the field and life.
The soccer teams are looking forward to the first round of the state playoffs. Let's check in with Tristan for the soccer report.
What's going on, Greyhounds? It's Tristan back with your soccer report. The boys took down Blessed Trinity on Friday with a win of 2-1 in the last game of Senior League. Way to go, guys. This week is the state playoffs. The girls are at home on Thursday against Riverwood at 6, and the boys are at Johns Creek on Thursday at 8. Back to you, guys.
Yeah, Soccer Hounds! Yeah!
Thank you, Tristan, and good luck, Soccer Hounds.
Congrats to the boys' varsity tennis team on winning the 2021 region championship, beating rival Wheeler in the finals. Your Tennis Hounds are in action at home today at this first round of the state tournament versus Chattahoochee. Matches start at 4 p.m. Congrats to the girls as well. The ladies placed third in the region and they played yesterday at Johns Creek in the first round of the state playoffs. Sorry, no results yet. Come out and support the boys today. Let's go, Tennis Hounds.
Let's check in with the lacrosse report from Jake Yurowski.
This is Jake Kurowski with Lacrosse Report. Congratulations to our girls' lax team. They worked hard against Lassiter on Saturday. Though they did not come out with a victory, we'd like to congratulate Emma Fries for being named Shield Bearer of the game. We would also like to congratulate our girls for their win over Sprayberry last night. Great job, Ashlyn Farley, for winning the Shield. Come out to Kennesaw Mountain on Thursday and Walton on Friday to support our girls in their last two regular season games. Good luck, girls. As for the boys, the win streak is now at 8 games. In the hopes of stretching the streak to 9, the boys take on Lassiter at home at 6 tonight. This game determines who will win region. We need everyone to come out and support. The boys will also take on Blessed Trinity on Friday for our last regular season game. Come out to support. Boys, best of luck. Go take region. This has been Jake with Lacrosse Support. Back to the studio.
Thank you, Jake.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, tonight the Pope Athletic Department is proud to present, live and in person at the Hound Pound, the 2021 COVID edition of the Fastest Game on 2 Feet. That's right, Boys LAC is back in action tonight when they host arch enemy Lassiter in a match that will decide the area championship of the world. Come out tonight at 6 o'clock to support your Hounds as they whip the Trojans like a bad dog and send them back down Chalford Road with broken hearts and tears streaming from their eyes. Be here to show Luke, Boozer, Rigdon, MG, Jake, and the rest of your Greyhounds how much you support them and become part of the legacy that is Pope Lacrosse. We all know you're not going to do your homework anyway, and you're sure not going to work on that term paper, so get out to the Hound Pound tonight, because sitting around waiting for the release of Modern Warfare 6 is just a waste of time. Tonight, 6 o'clock, be there. And that's the bottom line, because Coach Fast said so.
Good luck to the boys' golf team. The boys competed in the area tournament yesterday at the Governor's Club. No results yet, and the girls are competing in their area tournament today at Bentwater. Good luck, golfers. Drive far and putt straight.
And finally, the track and field teams competed well at the McEachern Invitational last Saturday, and they are competing at the last chance meet at Lassiter tomorrow. Good luck, runners, jumpers, and throwers. We love our champions in training. Back to you guys.
Thank you, guys.
Come to Pope FCA. We meet every Friday at 7:40 a.m. in the Old Theater. Join us for worship, food, and to hear a wonderful speaker each week.
Living life is a choice. Making a difference in someone else's isn't.
And now let's look at our student work of the week. Thank you for watching the Greyhound News Network. Have a great day, Greyhounds.